Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not going to mind. Thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're going to unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees, easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're going to borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right? Great. Good. Call me.
Out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. Uplifting but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the calm. You're coming up on the boat. Everyone on board, head out to sea. Southeasterly bearing, and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what an EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. Goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shock. shopping list, but you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our carts. Come on! You see it? The aircraft carrier. Prepare to board and make your way up to the flight deck. When you find the Hydra with the EMP on it, bring it back to the base. How do we know it's on the ship? The crew leaked an inventory on the dark net. Put everything up for sale, the bastards. If we don't get this equipment, it'll go into the hands of the terrorists, not thieves. Hydra's at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne.
work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!